Maggie, and this is a build I'm doing in Sulani. So this is a mansion build. Sorry, I'm out of breath because I was walking up the stairs. But yeah, this is a mansion build for a family. You'll see the family at the end. It's not a really big family. It's just mother and father with twins, twin boy and girls. So yeah, and I really like the family. I think they're adorable and I think they really suit this house. I really cater this house towards them. But yeah, I don't really know what else to say because it's just the exterior and all that I'm doing. But the exterior went by very quickly because, you know, it's a simple modern home. I didn't really, honestly, I didn't really add much dimension to it, but I really like the way it turned out anyway, so I'm fine with it. But yeah, the couple that lives in this house, you'll see them, me make them at the end of this video. They're no CC couples, so I made them without CC for my save file. This house and this family is for my save file. And I'm actually almost, well not almost, but I'm almost in with Sulani in my save file. Almost, not really, but kind of. Yeah, I'm really happy about that. And that I'm done with a lot of the worlds and all I have to do is just some community lots. So, yeah. I just don't really like doing community lots though because they're just, they're just not very fun for me and I just prefer doing like residential lots as boring as they are, but yeah. Because I feel like there's, I don't know, I'm just so much better at doing residential, like, houses and stuff like that. But, yeah. I think we're about done with adding in all the windows everywhere. Yeah, this house is so pretty. I'm so proud of the way this house came out. Although, when I checked on the gallery, it doesn't look very good on the gallery. To be honest, it doesn't look that good on the gallery. Like, I think it's because it's a little bit off-centered. Yeah, it's a little off-centered from the gallery proportions, if that makes any sense. So, yeah. But yeah. I did add this little roof here over this pool here. It's like one of those infinity pools. But yeah, there's a family that lives, obviously, as I said before, the family that lives here has two kids. They're twins. And when I was playtesting, well, I wasn't really playtesting the house. I never playtest my house, so I know that's terrible, but oh well. Like, I don't have the time. I mean, I do have the time, I just am too lazy to. Yeah, anyway. When I was playing with this house and I was trying to take screenshots, or I was taking screenshots, the kids, like, loved the pool. Or this one boy did, this one little boy who's part of the family, he loved the pool. He just kept going back to it. Yeah, even made him, like, wade in the water in the ocean. And then he went back to the pool. So, like, that was funny. It's, like, that'd kind of be, like, me. Really, it really would. Because I'm not really into, like, beach water. Unless it's, like, a beach like this, honestly. But, I mean, when I do go to the beach, I don't like going in the water that much. Unless I go with, like, someone else, and yeah, it's just not my favorite thing. Yeah, so I think it's because of the animals in the water. I'm just super scared of the what are they called, the whatever those species are called, like the crabs, the fish. I'm not really scared of fish, but I would be scared if fish were swimming around my legs. I would be terrified. I mean, not sorry, I had to sneeze. Anyway, but I would be scared of, like, the animals in the water, whatever they are, creatures, sea creatures. I'm scared of those things. So, and yeah. I always struggle with that when I go to the beach. But, I mean, water like this that's in Sulani, it's just so beautiful. And it's clear and you can see into it. Totally different from, like, the beach water near my house that I go to, the beaches that I go to. But I think I still wouldn't want to go in the water, especially if I could see what I was like walking into, because then I'd be scared that like a crab would like nip my toe or something. I don't know, something like that. I'm just so terrified of crabs and lobsters. I mean, lobsters are more like out in the ocean, I've realized, I've noticed. But crabs are definitely like a lot by the shore, and I just thinking about them makes me like really scared. I know that sounds pathetic because it's just crabs, but I have a fear of sea creatures, most sea creatures. I mean, to be honest, though, I'm not even like I think I'm more scared of crabs than I am sharks, so that's saying a lot. I don't know, I just don't like the weird looking creatures. I mean, fish and sharks are weird looking to me, but they aren't as bad as like the ones that are like, you know, like creepy, like really like have a bunch of legs and stuff like that, or like have tails. And seahorses scare me too. I mean, as beautiful as seahorses are, I have to admit they are beautiful. They scare me, and I would not want to be in water with one or even touch one. But yeah, they just creep me out like they're otherworldly kind of creatures. But anyway, I have not talked about this build at all, but I did talk about a bit about the family that lives here. So, I mean, I think that's all you really need to know is just the family that lives here. But yeah, they're celebrities, the parents. I think I forgot to mention that. The parents are celebrities. So, yeah. Yeah. So they just kind of like are celebrities, and I don't know what else to say about them. The mom is a businesswoman, and I mean, maybe she's like famous for being a businesswoman. I don't know. I generated these Sims using my story mode. So, yeah. And she turned out to be a businesswoman. If I had chosen her job, I would have made her be like a, like, I don't know, like a, don't know. Probably just a singer or actress or something. Probably an actress. But honestly, it's kind of common. It's just every celebrity in The Sims 4 is an actor or actress, so I'm kind of glad that I made her a businesswoman. But yeah, there. But the husband is an actor, actress, whatever, actor. He's an actor. He has paid a lot of money. He's like in level 3 in the acting career, but I hadn't given him a. What's it called? A place of an agency. So he doesn't work at any specific agency. So you can decide on that if you want to download him. But yeah, you'll see him. He's right there. He wants to be master actor. So yeah, and there's a lot of TVs in this build. I figured because they're rich, they have a lot of money. Although this build was only around almost like 150,000, around 150,000, which isn't that much money, honestly. I don't know. I think it's because the build is on the smaller side, the build itself, and I just left a lot of room for the water, like so much room for the water, and there's just not much building space, I guess you could say. But they do have very the kids. This is the girls' bedroom. They have very spacious living rooms. But yeah, I feel like the girl is like really like dominant. I mean, she's a really good person. She's very nice. She's very sweet. She's very kind. But her brother, on the other hand, is like mean, and he's kind of like an outcast, and he just is kind of quiet. And he's kind of mean to people sometimes. But she, on the other hand, she's very outgoing, and she's very smart and intelligent. So they're kind of opposite twins, I guess, but they're children. So yeah, and this is her bedroom. She has a giant bedroom. This one right here, I'm furnishing it, obviously, as you can see. But yeah, I really like this bedroom. I got rid of that big brown rug, though, because that just looked so out of place. I think I replaced it with another rug. I spent a while trying to just choose a rug for this room. I think I went with that, I hope. But yeah, there it is. I'm just changing up the wallpapers a bit because I don't want to have the same wallpapers in every room. Because I know I tend to do that sometimes, like have the same wallpapers in every room, and I'm like, I look back on it and I'm like, Maddie, oh my god, why did you do that? Why did you put the same wallpaper even in the bathrooms, in every single room, even in the kitchen? I don't know, but it's just a habit, a bad habit. But yeah, this is the boy's bedroom. I really like his bedroom, actually. I think I actually kind of like the style better than the sister's bedroom. But yeah, he does have a smaller bedroom. I don't know why, he just does. But yeah, this is the parents' bedroom. They have this ginormous, massive bedroom. And they have a little seating area here by a fish tank, which I thought was a really cute idea. And it's by the water, so, you know. And they can access that balcony. Obviously, they can access that balcony that's right outside those windows. And it's like a party balcony kind of thing. You'll see when I furnish it. But yeah. I think... Yeah, I only furnish one bathroom on camera, so you're only going to see me furnishing one bathroom, and that's the one that I already furnished, so no more bathrooms furnished, but I did furnish them off camera, so don't worry. If you want to see them on the gallery, they're on the gallery. They're just furnished, like, normal bathrooms. Yeah, but, yeah, anyway, saving, of course, was very important. Oh yeah, I forgot to add a little area over here, so I just, like, put in a desk there for the mom, because she's kind of like a businesswoman. Well, she is a businesswoman, not kind of like a business, she's a businesswoman, but yeah, here I'm making a little party balcony. I don't know why I made this the party balcony when, like, all the bedrooms are down here. It's kind of weird, because, like, the residents of the house would have parties here, but wouldn't parties also be intended for, like, people who aren't from the, I don't know, it just would be weird if they had their own parties with their kids, like these kind of parties, as you can see, with like the luxury party stuff items, and not invite over other celebrities or other people. But yeah, whatever, I tried. Yeah, so I think we're about done with this build. We're just adding some things in the ocean. I was gonna say pool, no, in the ocean. There's not much to add in the ocean that's island living, honestly. I mean, obviously I could, like, add in, like, plants and pool objects, but I forgot about that. The pool objects, I don't even know what pool objects would work in, like, an ocean, but, yeah. In Solani, yeah. But anyway, here I'm making the mom. I feel like maybe she's part Japanese. Or she is, I don't, or maybe she is Japanese, but she just wears green contacts. Because I don't think I've ever seen a, like, Asian person has green eyes or green or blue eyes. Maybe that's just me. I don't know. But she has green eyes, very pretty green eyes. And I feel like, yeah, she could be part, Japanese. Or she could just be Japanese, I don't know. Or Japanese-American, I don't know. I don't know, but I pictured that she... like, grew up in Delso Valley, and, or something like that, some town like that, some big city, and then she decided to move to, Solani with her true love, with the love of her life, and you'll see him in just a second. He's, yeah, this is him, but he looks, yeah, I'm changing his features up a bit. He's actually very handsome, but, yeah, I really like the way he came out. I don't think he actually ends up having red hair, I think he ends up having brown hair. This, oh my god, I was gonna say the sister. No, not the sister. The wife has red hair, but I feel like her hair is dyed red. But then the kids ended up having red hair, and I just decided to go with it. I was like, whatever, I'll just make the kids have red hair, whatever. But yeah. Yeah, I was just, like, really caught up on his eyes. I was trying to make his eyes look good. I just wanted him to be a really handsome guy, because she's very beautiful, this lady. But yeah, their kids turned out pretty cute. The girl has brown eyes, or light brown eyes, brownish green eyes, as you could have saw. And then this boy has, like, green eyes, like his dad. Like his mom. So, yeah. But yeah, the dad has blue eyes. I just think it's so... such a cute family. I really like this family a lot. The only thing I don't like about them is the fact that I didn't dress them in all their outfits the best. I feel like I could have done a better job, like, dressing them. I was kind of rushing because my boyfriend is coming soon, so I was recording a lot of videos today. But yeah, anyway, I think we're getting to the end. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Bye.